I love when folks try to tell me the kids don't want to work these days when everyone I have on site right now is a millennial and 2/3 of our whole crew are millennials. Like, including myself. And I'm pretty sure, if we're being honest, one of them's a Gen Z. I don't know when the cutoff is, but...